Oh man. But yeah, this coming Sunday, I will be doing the Feed the Kids Marathon, and I'll be running both Fall Fight Arcade as well as King of Dragons. King of Dragons, I'll be playing as the Elf for 80%. I'll be doing 8% for Fall Fight Arcade. I'll probably go with Hagar. But there is going to be an incentive where I'll be putting in for either regular mashing or auto fire to be used. So if you want to see me do auto firing as opposed to regular mashing, feel free to put that on there for donations. Most of the donations for the event will go straight to Random Acts, which helps needy children get fed during this time of year. Alright, so we're gonna go again. This will be our final run for the day. Alright, so here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Fire! Hang on!
Alright, let's do this. Alright, underneath 40 seconds. Let's go. Alright, time to fight Rocksteady.
Say your prayers, Koido.
Reaction speed's bad. Come on! Man, that Rocksteady just didn't want to play fair today. Not to mention my own timing got screwed up too. I'll probably get something to eat after this. But I'll check out what juice ball is in by then, of course.
Pizza time!
Ooh, 4 out of 5, let's go!
Getting in prettier.
What the hey? He normally doesn't do that. Good grief, Bebop. You and Rocksteady today have been pretty nasty. Yep, that's 3 of them. Man, what is up with this today? Hey, do not want me running, obviously.
pizza time!
This runs all bad and
come and get
it's not gonna get any better. Oh my god, this is so terrible. Man, that special attack range is pretty deceiving sometimes. Like, that should have hit that foot soldier right there. It did not register. Yes, I got it! We got it! We got the perfect Bebop Rocksteady fight. It looks like I have to hold forward when I'm attacking those two on the first two hits to register, obviously. about ready to finish this level off. That was weird because I didn't do that much damage on that one foot, knife foot. Well, at least we got rid of them just in time for the just to finish this area at least.
We gotta face winter. Thank you, my turtles.
Alright, on to the Technodrome. Let's go.
Good.
a perfect track, but no, just about. Now, can we get a very good crank fight? Let's see.
I'm invincible.
Go! All right, it's 1654. Yes! 1654. All right, that was not bad at all. Oh man, that was very great. My 1734 was great, but man, I didn't expect to hit 1654. Man, sure, I was just playing very unfair today. Anyway, I think I'll submit this run because this one might be the one I'll get put up on the Ninja Turtles arcade board on speedruns.com, even though that's going to be a problem because one, I gotta, they kind of have no special button attached to the, one button, but I don't know what's gonna happen. I'll probably have to ask someone to about that before I submit it. Good grief, that was fantastic. I did not expect to get 17 minutes today. And more importantly, I didn't expect to get 16 minutes within that time range, so that is pretty impressive.